LAPD to crack down on street takeovers, says cars will start disappearing real soon. Detective Ryan Moreno told reporters that anyone caught attending or participating in a street takeover will have their vehicle impounded for up to 30 days.